So, do you guys remember whenever I made Tim put my makeup on? The script has flipped today, and I'm gonna go do something I've never done before. I'm not really excited about it. So, we went and picked up some supplies this morning, and I think Tim's getting out already right now, so it's time for me to go to work.
Welcome to another exciting episode of Timstructions. Today, the oil in my truck needs to be changed. I'm not doing
I guess I am.
it. I have a 2017 Ram 1500. It's got a 5.7 in it. We're going to use some full synthetic. Need 7 quarts of that. So that's five, six, seven. Then we've got a filter. Pure later. The last time I changed my oil, I ended up throwing my drain pan away by mistake. Should have done it. So today I went and I bought this thing, 15 quart drain pan. It was $10. So 7 quarts of oil, a filter, and this drain pan from Advanced Auto. Taxes and everything was $78. It's kind of crazy, but you save money in the long run. I'll show you guys a little tip. A lot of times when you change your oil, the oil will come out and land on this thing and splatter everywhere, right? To guard against that, get yourself a little piece of plastic. This was an old flower pot. All you do is cut it in half, right? There could be an old, like in fact, the old jug the oil comes in. You used to use those all the time. Just get it. Put it on there. When the oil comes in, if it does splash, it'll land, it'll hit the insides of this and not get all over the place. So, little tip. All right, go ahead and go in. All right, so there's a jack stand. Come on this side of the jack stand. See that jack stand? Go in between the jack stand and the tire.
Oh, way over there.
Yeah. And then do not touch the exhaust. This pipe right here, that ain't too hot. No, it's cooled down pretty good. Just gotta go in between the tire and that jack stand, okay? Okay, keep going. Keep going. About right there, okay? I'm gonna get on the other side.
This?
Yep. So put the socket on there and then turn it.
It's not going on there. Okay. Which way?
Left? It's on the right. Yeah, you go, just push it down.
Wait, what?
You push it down.
Push it down?
Like push the handle down towards the ground.
This way. No.
Yes.
This way?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Towards the ground. This way. This way. All right, hold
That's
the.
Not making any
okay,
sense.
Look. Look. Just hold the camera a second. I'm going to loosen it for you. Okay, it's loose.
I see some moisture. Okay, this way?
Yep. All right,
it's
so now so now it's loose. Now you can do it with your finger. Okay? And as you do it with your finger, you want to keep it pushed in, right?
Pushed in.
Yeah, push like twist it, unscrew it. Do you want some gloves?
Well, it's too late. Oh god, is that dripping on me?
No, it's not dripping on you. It's on the
pan.
What
do I do?
Just unscrew
Let it.
Go? Unscrew it.
But you said push it.
Unscrew it. Okay, now take your hand. Stop. You're about to get covered in oil.
Okay, what?
Okay. So take your hand. Use your other hand and like do it from the top. Like unscrew it like this. Like see where my hand is above the hole.
No.
Okay. Like listen to
me.
Move your hands.
No.
Okay. You. If I put my hand down here, It's going to get covered. You want your hand up here. Unscrew it from the top,
okay,
up here.
Up and down are irrelevant to me right now when I'm on my back.
Up and down is still the same. This is down, this is up, right? So you put, look.
Where?
Your hand up above the hole. Put your hand up here and unscrew it with one finger if you have to, okay?
Can I just do this?
Yes, that's perfect.
Can I just let it go if it falls out?
Yeah, let it go. It'll be fine.
I'm scared. It's going to get in my hair.
There you go. But see how it's not splashing because I have this guard down here? So.
Okay.
All right, so the oil's draining. Now you have to take the oil cap loose.
I thought we were done.
No.
That?
Yep, oil cap. All right, short stack. So that comes loose right here.
This wasp is like...
He ain't gonna hurt you. Take the drain plug loose. Not a drain plug, the oil cap.
This.
Yep. And then set it, I set mine right there. They make a hole for it right here you can put it in. So you don't forget it. But if you don't know what you're looking for, it'll just look like another cap for something.
Mm-hmm.
So I put mine on the battery. All right. And then this is the dipstick. So you gotta pull it out. Nope, just pull it straight out. There you go. All the way out. It's kind of long, and there's oil on it. It's going to be flimsy, and it might fling oil. Okay. So now you wipe this off. Okay. And then I just stick it back in the hole a little bit, just so you don't... It doesn't. Just like that. Perfect. Just like that. Leave it. Yep. Just like that. So now we're waiting for the oil to drain. We got to get, once the oil's all drained, we got to get back under it and then put the drain plug back in. Okay?
Crap, I thought we were done under there.
Nope.
Oh, I had to screw that thing back.
We got to take the filter off, put the filter on, and then, or take the old, yeah, the oil filter. It's underneath the truck. You got to take it off next.
All right.
Okay? So let's get back under the truck. All right, getting ready to go back under. The corner of it's hitting the tire. There you go. Reach in here. There's the drain plug right there.
Do I need this right now?
No, not right now. You're just going to take it, screw it back in that, into that hole. Yep. All right. Now grab the wrench or the ratchet and put it on there and get it nice and tight. So you're still going the wrong way. There you go. Okay. That should be good.
Hope so.
Okay, now we need to readjust to get the filter down. All right, so we just readjusted. We're back under the truck. We just switched sides. If you look up there, it's really hard to see. You see it up there? The black, it's right there. The black circle.
Yeah.
Yep.
Twist it with my hand?
Twist it. I just loosened it up. You should be able to twist it off with your hand. Now, you got to keep it straight up and down.
I hear ya.
Okay. When it starts leaking out, just let it hang and let all the oil run out. Okay? Move your hand. Don't you love that sound?
No. It's disgusting.
Go ahead and grab the filter, spin it all the way off. Okay, hold on to it. Hold on to it.
I got it.
Okay. Okay. And just dump it in there.
Dump it?
Yep. Just set it upside down. Just leave it in there.
Upside down?
Yep. There you go. Perfect. Okay. So now you got your old filter off. All right. So here's your new filter.
That's right there.
Here's the new filter. Take some of that oil that's on your hand and rub on that seal.
On what?
Rub on that seal. This red part. Okay. That'll work. That's fine. That's perfect. Yep. And
sure.
Then, yep. And spin it on.
How tight is it?
As tight as you can get it with your hand.
My hands are slippery now.
Yep.
So
use that rag I gave you, throw that rag on there, and use it. Okay, now wipe all that oil off that's dripping. All right, and that's it. That's the hardest part. Now you gotta go and wipe this off before it drips on your head.
You tell me that after I've been laying under it for about...
Well, it hasn't dripped yet. A drop was forming. All right.
Okay, I'm done under here?
Yep, we're done under here. I'm just gonna check it once and we'll go back up top. We're back out, we're back up top. So now we have to put oil in, okay? To do that, we need a funnel and the oil. So the yellow funnel and the oil is over there on the table. Those, yep.
Just dump it in, right?
Yep. Okay.
What?
All right. So
it's
hold
heavy.
It. Hold it sideways. Use two hands. You're spilling it all over the place.
It up with that special rag. Glug, glug, glug.
Are you watching how full the funnel is?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. No. You know how expensive this is? We're getting every drop. You gotta let it sit there a second.
Are you kidding?
No, I'm not.
You got two more bottles.
Yeah. This jug was like $40. I'm getting every drop. Look, hold it this way. Hold it
way over there.
Hold it this way, right? There you go.
Why?
Because when you pour it, the air won't get behind it and glug, 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 glug.
That's not right. I can't pour it this way. This way?
Yep.
Oh, that's so...
Just take the whole thing and just throw it in.
You're a bossy boss.
I'm not bossy. I'm just...
Different.
Trying to help you out. Give you some tips. Oh, no.
What?
Nothing.
Do I have oil in my hair?
I wouldn't say it's in your hair.
Where is it? Where is it?
Hold still.
Where is it?
Oh, she's going to be pissed.
Where is it? Is it in my eye?
No.
Where is it?
It's on your forehead, I guess, is the word. I think. All right, so what do you think?
I don't like this. I will tell you, though, that if anybody ever decide, if I get desperate one day and decide to become a mechanic, I'm charging $2,000 a car. So if you want to roll it into my shop and pay $2,000, I'll do it.
Do you see it?
Oh, my God.
I'd hire you any day. You'd be my eye candy. So now, all you gotta do is check the oil level.
I thought we already did that.
No, you haven't checked. No, you just added oil. Now you have to check to make sure it's in the safe zone. So, you gotta put the dipstick all the way down. Okay. Pull it out. You hold the...
This one's really long.
That's what she said. Turn it over. It's right there at the top. Perfect. So, we're good.
Okay.
Okay. So we'll take all this out. Put our cap back on it. Do the same to these.
Do you keep these?
Yes, absolutely.
What do you keep?
Never throw a jug away.
Why? This?
I might need it.
For what?
You can throw those two away. I'll keep this one. It's a good water jug. We got our vehicles put back together. That was kind of fun. Ash is not one to get her hands dirty, I'll tell you that. Like I said, we got our vehicles put up, we got our toys put tools put away. Now I guess we're gonna go barbecue. So we got burgers, brats, pork chops, macaroni and cheese, and peas. Hope you guys are enjoying the weekend. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.